Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Yes, this is a different setup. I figured because this was a unboxing slash first impressions, I wanted it to be more personal, like on a personal level. Alright, so my first package that I got looks like this in this black box. It's from Makeup Geek, and you're gonna open it, and inside, this is it. This is the packaging. I love like the colors, the starriness. And on the back, this is what it looks like. Oh my gosh, it's so bright. So yeah, now I'm gonna open it and we're gonna look at these colors. Just a really pretty. On the back, it has the name of the eyeshadows. So we got Luna, Frappe, Aphrodite, Beaches and Cream, Sora, Mars, Artemis. I think that's how you say it. So on the package, it also says that you have some mattes, some shimmers, and some oil finishes, which I'm guessing are like the ones that are like really shimmery, like this one, which is Insomnia, and maybe Luna down here. It's really pretty, really pretty. So yeah, there's 9 different eyeshadows, really natural, so I think I like it. I'm not gonna swatch them because I feel like right now, especially, my lighting would not work out. However, I am planning on doing a part 2 to this video where I do a look with these eyeshadows and my next unboxing. So I will be showing you guys how I use this palette, so stay tuned with that. This is a box. If you don't know, this is the box. And it has Kylie, and it has your products, and it comes with this little note on the back. Well, this is the front. Of course, it's the lips. And then on the back, she just has like a little note where, you know, it's basically thanking you for buying her product, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. So that's that. It comes with this, like I said. And then inside, of course, I have what I bought. So the kit that I got is this one, and I got it in Spice. You see that? I got it in Spice, and it's like this purplish fall time wine color. Like I said, I apologize if it's just not giving it justice right now with my lighting. So anyways, open it. It comes with a lip liner. And then, wow, these are actually heavy. This is the liquid lipstick. It smells like candy. You know that cherry medicine, or like cherry Carmex? That's what. It is very liquidy, hence a liquid lipstick. So that is the color. This is the liner, the lip liner that goes with it. Right. So the next two lip liners I got here, they're both nudes basically, but like different tones of it. I got Exposed and Malibu. So I got Exposed and Malibu. And I did a swatch right here. Now I have Malibu. I don't like opening these. Okay. Malibu. So I know what you're gonna say, they're like the same thing. This is Malibu. It's also a nude as well. This one has more red in it. Maybe red's not the color, but you can tell the difference. That's the end of this video. Like I said, I'm gonna be doing a part two where I'm not sure which one I want to use. Probably Spice, the actual lip kit, so I can use the liner and the liquid lip. But I want to use that and also use the Makeup Geek palette for my eyes. So stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.